IT teams don't just fix broken laptops or keep the Wi-Fi up and running. They're also responsible for driving digital transformation and technology adoption, so employees have the tools they need to be productive and help their businesses succeed. This is no small feat, especially as organizations try to keep their budgets tight while technological advancements continue to accelerate. To overcome these challenges, IT teams can use Microsoft 365 Copilot to reimagine the IT experience. Microsoft 365 Copilot connects with their work data and is available in the productivity tools that IT teams use every day. And you can take Copilot even further with agents built in Microsoft Copilot Studio, providing additional functionality to streamline business processes. Copilot helps IT teams by assisting with device and app management, security and compliance processes, and employee self-service. With this load off their shoulders, IT teams can concentrate on high-value activities, like driving digital transformation. By updating these processes, organizations can use Copilot to impact IT-related key performance indicators, or KPIs, like reducing service outages and shortening ticket resolution time, ultimately improving employee satisfaction. It also increases IT team productivity, reducing overall costs. At Microsoft, we focus the use of AI in IT to help innovate in three key areas: transforming and securing our network infrastructure, revolutionizing end-user services, and accelerating corporate functions growth. I'm so excited to be here today with Harshitha Digumarthi to share her personal experience with Microsoft 365 Copilot. She's a senior program manager in Microsoft Digital, the IT organization for Microsoft. Hey, Harshitha.
Hey, Andrea.
It is great to see you.
Great to see you too, and super excited to be here.
Yeah, I'm so excited for you to be here. I would love to hear more about your role here at Microsoft.
My role in employee productivity revolves around ensuring that users have best experience with their devices, along with maintaining security of client devices for all first-party and third-party applications. Additionally, I focus on enhancing user and admin experience by streamlining the process and automating the workflows. Recently, we have been using AI and Microsoft Copilot to make this process even more efficient.
You certainly do a lot. Tell me a bit about how you've been using Copilot to make your days easier.
One way Copilot significantly enhances my job is by streamlining the process of addressing device issues. Previously, resolving problems brought to us by employees could often take more than 30 minutes each time. With Copilot, I can quickly gather relevant information about the device and receive tailored resolution recommendations, allowing us to assist employees much more efficiently. We have developed a Copilot agent to efficiently manage device health and performance-related issues. This tool not only helps admin expedite troubleshooting, but also assists employees in diagnosing and resolving issues on their own. Employees can ask Copilot questions like, "Why is my device running slow?" Copilot provides diagnostic information such as identifying low disk space as a possible cause for the slowdown and offers step-by-step instructions as recommendation. This helps reduce the need to reach out to support.
Wow, that must seriously lighten the load on you and users now that you all have this information readily available. It's like Copilot is acting as an assistant for you to triage and fix your device issues.
Exactly. And Copilot helps with more than just device issues.
We have also built a Microsoft 365 Copilot custom agent to help employees self-serve support issues and queries efficiently in business chat.
Copilot integrates information from various internal support resources, active alerts, and open tickets, reducing the need for users to seek answers from multiple channels. Copilot can also provide status updates on open help desk tickets, all from a single interface, making it easier and more efficient for employees to get the support they need. For example, if employees experience technical difficulties, they can go to business chat and ask Copilot about active alerts to identify any issues or bugs. Copilot offers details on the impact, affected users, service level agreements for resolution, and potential workarounds. It provides knowledge-based articles for users with instructions to resolve the issue. By using Copilot, employees can resolve issues without calling the help desk, effectively reducing ticket volume and costs.
Sounds like a pretty seamless process.
With Copilot, it is.
Overall, these Copilot agents
are significantly reducing the amount of device support and help desk tickets that our team gets each week. Plus, employees are happier because their issues get resolved much faster, providing them with a one-stop place for answers.
I'm sure. Are you using Copilot for anything else these days?
One of the primary goals of my role is to enhance user and admin productivity. So I need to do a lot of market research into tools, technology, processes, and develop a robust framework. Traditionally, crafting a business case requires a time-consuming process of collecting and analyzing research papers and consolidating and evaluating the impact. Microsoft 365 Copilot transforms this process by efficiently gathering all the essential resources and generating an initial draft by structuring the document and incorporating key data on productivity improvements from relevant articles. This enables me to quickly generate a detailed document which I can then adjust and enhance. By leveraging Copilot, I not only save time, but I'm able to produce a quality document leading to more compelling and effective business cases.
That's awesome. I know sometimes it can feel like there's too much information out there on the internet, and even within your company's own files. It sounds like Copilot really helps you cut through that noise so you can focus on those more high-value tasks. On that note, how much time would you say that Copilot is saving you in one day?
Probably around 1 to 2 hours or even more. Copilot has become an essential part of my daily work. It helps me do more with less.
I'm sure we could all use that time back. What are you doing with all that extra time on your hands now?
I've been using the extra time on learning and finding ways to streamline processes and improving IT administration with AI.
I'm sure the company is thanking you for that. Are there any other benefits to the company that you're seeing from using Copilot in IT?
Copilot is acting as an AI assistant, making information easily accessible. It is helping admins in many areas like enhancing security and compliance, expediting deployments, reducing help desk tickets, and overall boosting productivity in day-to-day activities.
Fantastic. Well, it has been a pleasure talking with you today about how you're leveraging Copilot in your IT role. Thank you so much for sharing your experience with us. I'm sure you've inspired many viewers in IT with several ways that they can use Copilot to be more productive, work effectively, and drive IT excellence at their organizations. Thank you again.
Thank you for having me. It's been a great pleasure talking to you and sharing my experiences with you.
And for those watching, to learn more about how Copilot is transforming business processes, reach out to your Microsoft team. Thank you so much for joining us.